Boom.
Boom.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
This is How Not to Do It.
Ooh.
Season 4. The Halloween special.
Halloween.
However, before we start getting into the actual challenge.
What is the challenge?
Don't worry, I'll tell you later. Cause
oh no.
Something has been happening in our
studio. I'm scared already.
Yeah.
It's not. It's Halloween.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Things like, see, that there's not even anyone on lighting right now, and that just happened. I've seen like T4s disappear.
Yeah, like loads of stuff has gone missing.
Oh, I think we don't have Cameron anymore. Like
Cameron?
Yeah.
What happened to Cameron?
I don't know. I saw him just disintegrate.
That's my head of production.
I know.
No, not anymore. He's gone.
Who am I going to answer to now?
Beth?
I guess so.
Yeah, but how long until she's gone?
I haven't seen Beth in a while, I can't lie.
Yeah, she says she's at work.
Have you seen Beth? No, not really. Not
okay, the next after Beth is technically Jamie. Where's Jamie?
I don't want Jamie to be in charge! No! Today, for Halloween, I prepared something very special for my committee members, my lovely committee members.
Wow.
I've locked them up in a room with Jamie.
Oh no.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
We're escaping rooms.
Woo. I mean, there's a door right there. I mean, I've escaped.
Okay, I've always wanted this moment to happen. Do I? Oh, there's a lot in here.
The producer has handed us a golden envelope.
Love letter.
Okay. Oh my god, really? Hello to all contestants. You are now officially trapped in the Wise TV studio.
I've just demonstrated that's false.
Okay, you have 30 minutes to find the key and get out, or your committee role is gone. P.S. We trapped the studio, so good luck finding your way out of here. But a couple things to help you out. You all have individual secret clues that will help you later. That's what it's like?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why don't you
no sharing, them? Keep it to yourself. Or
what happens if I just read it out?
Don't read it out. Ruining
it. Play by the rules.
Do I have to read it?
I'm
the producer has lost us.
Oh, there we go. I'll happily take that. Thank you.
All your clues are attached with green and yellow tape.
Okay.
You have 5 clues from the producer, but using each of the
each
that says,
of the we will take 5. W-I-E-E. Will! It's Will! Oh my
great
god. It's Will. W-I-L-L.
And using each of them will take 5 minutes off the clock. And when in doubt, follow the T4. If it starts flashing red, you've gone down the wrong path. Ready?
Oh,
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. How do we start?
So many to wait on the
road. Okay, grab your not.
Goodness. Oh! There is a button.
What it means?
Ha ha, it's not the name of
the
show.
It's not the name of the show.
It's not the name of
think
the
show. Think outside the box.
Think outside the box.
It was in the box. Oh,
no,
what a cruel trick.
Is it not
got
a battery in it?
No.
But
I don't get it.
What do we... I don't understand.
No, we thought outside the box, didn't we?
Oh. We thought in the box, so is it out, turn it upside down? There
yes.
It is.
Think outside the box. It's on the outside of the box. Wow.
Tanziana's lover.
I thought she preferred the Ursa.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, yes, that's on Instagram.
Or maybe it's
no, or maybe
it's
an X2000 specific. Wrong path, guys. It's flashing red.
But oh.
It's flashing pink.
It's an X2000 specifically. Okay.
Oh, wait.
I mean, smart. by divine intervention, we've established it has something to do. There's a zip tie. Is it a zip tie?
Oh no. Oh no, someone else has
Why would you put that on the touchscreen?
Oh, this is so magical.
No, I don't like this. Oh dear, that needs a clean nail. Someone read that right.
Oh no.
Right.
You have to be trained to use this wireless TV equipment.
All of it. For health and safety reasons, all of it.
Sound.
Is it the rigging? Is it the shoulder rig?
Shoulder rig?
I don't know.
Try the shoulder rig. Or no. Is it the glide cam? That's is that in here? Or maybe it's the jib?
No.
Jib!
It's not flashing red! Look at the jib!
Trying to break the jib. It's not the jib! Oh, I don't think it is
the
jib.
The lights just stopped working.
Classic wires.
I can't even open the jib.
What else in here needs training?
This was the worst part of putting fake nails.
Whoa! Almost smacked the light. I did smack the light. Let's see, training.
The light switch.
A jib. You don't need training for
that. Yeah.
The jib. A ladder. Gallery training?
Yeah,
but we're in the gallery.
No.
Let's...
Lighting desk.
You don't need training for that. What's
this thing?
Jamie, go through what you just said again. Yeah,
wait, the shoulder rig was wrong, right?
Yes. Yeah. What was the thing after that?
Something flashed.
Yeah.
Sounds like ladder training. Let's not whack thing again. I'm not getting down.
What, the back bit?
What's this? Just a random bit of paper. don't move it, it will whack
I'm
the thing.
I'm not moving it.
Does anyone have a clue?
My goodness, okay.
It's all ripping.
Excuse me, gang.
Why is the actual hardest part of this untying the paper?
Okay. If I run around, this will make it really hard to vision it.
Wee!
If you're completely disinterested, can you tell us what about it?
Okay, use me and find Obi-Wan who has the high ground.
Obi!
Obi-2? Is there an OB kit in here?
Yeah! Anakin? Oh!
Oh, T4!
T4!
Lightsaber!
That was such a good one!
Fine.
First bit, really good.
Use me. And
beg your pardon?
Use the ladder?
No, use the ladder.
And, oh, so there's something hidden up?
Find Obi-Wan. Oh, and the high ground, sorry, repeat
yeah,
it again.
So it's
yeah, find me. Use me and find Obi-Wan who has the high ground.
Okay.
Is that green tape related or is that just right?
I'm pretty sure there was always green tape. I think it's ground.
Is that a no, we're doing it wrong, or a no, the green tape is
let's
not related?
Let's check quickly. So.
Green tape!
T4! T4 on the wall. Who is the correctest on the wall? Is it. Do I have to go up this ladder? No. Right, I'll put the ladder back around, fine.
Oh, yes.
Oh, wait.
I didn't know you could do that.
Sentient T4, thank you for your wisdom. Officially, no.
I can't see anything.
Let's leave this just rigged to really annoy the vision mixer. Let's just have a look.
Oh my god, it's like West Side Story.
Tell you what. Let's go into the dark bit of the studio. I feel like they're hiding things over here.
There we are.
So do we have to use the ladder over here?
I hope not.
Oh, is it the spoons?
There isn't a spoon up there. I took them down a week ago.
You took the spoons down?
I had to readjust the speaker and it fell.
Oh. What were they near the spoons? Like where the spoons were?
Who knows?
Yes, I think I'm right.
Why? What divine being?
I'm actually psychic. See, the T4 told me.
Oh, T4. I mean, there's some gaff there.
Like, further up.
We have that.
Read the ladder.
Would you like to grab it?
Yeah.
And then I find out.
Okay. So, this is how we communicate with you, but how would you communicate with us?
Come. That's with the T4. I want the speaker.
Red.
The T4.
Speaker.
We just got it from the
comms. No.
Cameron's meant to be a smart one here.
Yeah, what's he doing?
I have no idea.
I thought he was comms.
Yeah.
Get your shit together, Cameron.
Yeah, come on.
This how can we hit you? Mike. There's a Mike box there, but I opened it.
Oh no, it's red. Not Mike. Green. Okay, I'm getting mixed signals.
Oh my god.
I literally looked in here.
Well, I found the tape they used to pocket it out. Oh, someone's ruined an SM.
Came off.
Like the Death Star.
What does it say?
So Deanna's favourite number, something plus 69? 5 equals
69. So actually 64. 74. 74. Oops. 74's over here, I think.
Yeah. Or not. What?
What's
the T4 do?
Okay. Yeah, there it is.
74?
74?
74? Oh, yeah. Gracious T4!
Okay, so it's 74.
It is 74.
And are we correct in patching?
Patching!
Yeah.
Yay!
So it must be over there.
So it can only that place that I put that table.
I'm not seeing any. I'm not getting.
Okay,
any.
Let's not block the fire exit.
Sorry.
We'll put that somewhere else. If I temporarily move this, is there anything there you can see?
No. Oh.
Okay.
These cables.
Interesting.
Do we have to patch it? What?
Do we patch
where
it?
Where did that come from?
It magically appeared in my arm.
Oh. Well, that's a bit odd.
Maybe it's a sound clue. Maybe we...
It's
a summer.
I don't know.
This table!
This table's in the way.
Yes, it's, we patched this.
Okay.
Cool. I am speaking currently. Can you press control? Press control and then the plus button. Or control and scroll wheel up. Yeah, perfect,
each
thank you.
What?
Ooh.
To each their own, I guess.
Is that the whole clue? Yeah. What?
To each their own. Do I get to hang on to this? I'm going to go around commentating.
To each their own.
To each their own.
What a tricky one. What,
do people have their clues? Does that mean something? I got that fast!
I don't think it means anything.
Do we just share them if we think they might be relevant?
Okay. Guys, do we want to put all the
numbers
we've had in the box?
This puts the X in XLR.
Puts the X in
I'm lost that, I'm not going to lie to you guys.
Oh, yours was probably the XLR we had to use. This
no,
was
that's
no.
The T4.
The X, okay, yours might be about, like, I don't know,
yeah.
Adult video maybe, who knows. We're not allowed to say them, are we?
Well, yes, we can all say them.
Oh, okay. I thought that was part of
it. Yeah, we can all say him now.
Okay.
Redundant now.
Gone but not forgotten.
Okay.
Let's go back to your own department. Or go back to your department.
Mine just says anal question mark. I felt like it fits.
It's head. I was about to say, is it his weird sex position? But I wasn't. Oh, how did I miss that earlier? I literally looked up his arse.
It was on my fridge.
Could go back to your apartment being marketing
colour?
Like,
yeah,
I'm not. Barely. It's barely nowhere. Okay, that could be a few things.
Oh dear.
That could.
So it might be your clue. So the X
Men's
last.
No, that X was mine. No, that
X
was.
Mine was gone but not forgotten. Gone but not forgotten. Long Boy. Oh, mine will be Long Boy. Oh, yeah. There's a picture of Long Boy over there. Here, hold this.
I don't know what to say. This probably
isn't
even on.
Anything?
Yes.
Whoa! Grab it.
Is it sticky?
Okay. Good. We're getting good at this. How much time do we have left?
Let's not ask that.
Help? Oh, her.
Oh, so we even know.
Oh, barely her.
Oh.
No.
Okay.
So is it my one then? So marketing covered.
Let's try marketing.
But we don't.
Hey, hang on. We need to build it.
That's the X and XMR. I'm gonna look at the XMR.
Oh my god, it's like Jungle Run, and then you heard the final monkey.
Five.
Oh, there's an eye.
Oh, I barely know.
Who's final clue?
Yeah.
Where's
the XLR?
This puts the X in XLR.
Oh, this is the T4.
They put the T4s back T4? Here.
What?
This T4. Okay, under the sandbag.
That is a risky move, but it is, but.
Anything?
No. And not underneath the T4 one.
Ooh! Don't mess with the omnipotent T4.
What?
Can't believe that worked.
That's dangerous.
I barely. Is it no?
It's gotta be no.
Oh, you've ripped it. Who rip it?
Detention.
Do you know, I have a feeling this might be.
Yeah. I barely know her.
Where's the exclamation mark? I barely know her.
Okay.
Okay.
What
are we
doing now?
Are we done? Or are we looking for something that ends in her? Have we checked the Ursa?
Ursa!
What a moment in cinema history.
It's gone green.
Oh, that should have been nothing.
That one
you
did.
Is it between weights?
Is it?
What?
I'm gonna check what's on the camera.
Ah.
Here's the awkward thing is
I can't like
film
I assume there's a play button.
Ooh.
Jamie Parker East. What? That's me. I've left peeking on.
How is it recorded with peeking on?
I think that's a very
that's
impressive
thing.
Sorry, we need to take
it. Just add, sit back in.
Oh, we have to kill Jamie to get out. can we request a clue? Not fucking
no,
nice.
Isn't he a millionaire?
Can we get like,
are we 50-50?
Yeah.
Scribbled over recently.
For
a request.
Request.
Tom Lee! I mean, redacted box!
Merry Christmas, mate.
Thank you.
Don't move it.
Take the TV off and open it.
We could do.
No.
Do we take the TV off?
Almighty Paul.
No. Paul said no.
Underneath. Yeah. Oh no, that might be random green tape.
Oh, underneath the screen,
There's a key.
There's a key.
Oh, Harry
Potter. A key to
are
what?
Are we out? Oh, we can get out.
Oh my god, what?
We won.
Wait, I don't think we did that in half an hour.
Look, it's all white now. now.
We get to stay on committee! Yay!
Wait, close for the thumbnail! Brilliant.
Great.
We did it!
We escaped the room we're still currently in, and we're never actually locked in.
How to do it?
We never leave anyway.
I was going to say, I would have probably just stayed here anyway.
Yeah.
I don't think being locked in here would change my life,
we're
really.
We're so good.
Bye! Also, you're currently bent in
next to
us. Jaunty. No, that's jaundice.
It's fine.